putting this over here. Okay, gangster's next. Let's see how many are left. We have four. Okay, this is gonna have to get doubled up. Then there's four. I got four hits, and he got one hit. So we will.
Hold on.
We're gonna double up. He gets St. Valentine Day Massacre. These are the ones we're going to light. We're going to hand light these first. Move this rack out of the way and move it to the bigger one. All right, this one should sneak right in between these kegs. Three left. All right, this is an angle. We're going to squeeze this in. You know what? We might get lucky. We might fit right there. Okay, good. We're going to go for it. Right there. Two left and four kicks. Okay. Two left and four kicks. These two.
Last five years, I've been
doing the
show.
July and Labor Day.
And then the one sort of getting into the
money.
So I'll come back to here just one show.
I could just be connected. I already got this plugged in. See that?
Yeah.
Well, it'll stay right there. That'll be its place to live. Is it connected? Yeah, it is. This can be right here. You know what? It's going to work perfect. We got two left.
How many terminals?
Two left.
Nice.
When we get done, we're really going to have to watch for this crossover.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm going to make this little one number one. Okay, here's our last one. Isn't it funny how, you know, you just got to play it along to see how it fits. Where did it fit? Here it is. Now, let's see. Yep. Can live right there. Perfect. So you know they sell these systems that have like 30 hits on it, but you know you're only as good as what you could squeeze on it with the length of the match you have. But you could see just with 12 and 12, if you had 24 hits here, you'd have to try to squeeze all of this over to here, and it just wouldn't work. So you almost, 12 is a good limitation, I think. Maybe 15. Now move these out of the way. Let me get the tape. Since we're going to be walking here and lighting, we'll do this. This will be out of our way. Tuck these under here. This is an angle cake. We'll hit there. This is an angle. These are straight up. Straight up. A little bit more. Straight up. Angle. I think we're looking good. Check continuity. All lit. Check over here. All lit.
Excellent.
There you go. That's the shell. We'll start lighting over here. I'm gonna get a chance to see what these sister brand shells look like, which I'm kind of anxious to see. Move into the threes, jump in the boat, finish it up.
Can you show again on the camera which one of the sister shells?
Oh, they're right here. These are sisters.
Okay.
This only holds 10, so we're gonna use the mortars that come with the kits, 11 and 12. And
good.
This is just a random bonus from somewhere
on the very
else.
End.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here's a learning opportunity. This is a peanut shell. It's actually two together. When you gotta put it in, see, it won't, you're like, geez, it's tough to get in. Just get a stick, just push that baby all the way down. Be sure you hear it hit the bottom of the gun. That's in. Then you can light it. If it doesn't fit, then you, whoa, the water's coming up. Damn it. I think with this, this is like a peanut shell. Just push it. Sure, it's at the bottom, and at the same time, sometimes you'll go to pull a shell out and you can feel it's kind of stuck. You get a stick and you kind of try to spin the shell as it's coming up, but a lot of times if there's a tail on it, you could bump that tail with the stick. Sometimes they go in, they don't want to come back out, they get twisted. Let's start with sister's brand shell. We're finally going to get to see what one of these babies look like. Oh yeah, they're pretty. Hell of a lift too.
Boy, that's
huh? Yeah. Nice lift.
Hey, they're nice shells.
They are. They got a hell of a sound, don't they?
Yeah.
Oh, we got two going good. That should be two.
It'll be all right.
Where'd that one come from? Boy, that about scared the hell out of me.
Huh?
Not
one of
mine. No. That's two. Must have jumped over. Great echo down here.
Yeah.
They look pretty good.
They're nice
shells. Mm-hmm. One more, I think, somewhere here. You know what? Can't see. This is what's nice about having a flare. There it is. Run across the guns. Let me see. Okay, that's the last one. Okay, I'm coming back. Ready?
Okay.
All right, let's move this out of the way.
That was nice.
That was a nice one.